The Boeing-built F-18 Super Hornet is the Navy's newest frontline tactical aircraft. The aircraft performing for you today is the F model, which incorporates a two-seat cockpit. The two aviators aboard work together as a team in all phases of flight to accomplish the assigned mission. In today's demonstration, pilot Lieutenant Justin Halligan, call sign JUGS from Weston, Connecticut, and Weapons Systems Officer Lieutenant Greg Holly, call sign Gerbil from Birmingham, Alabama, will demonstrate the incredible flight characteristics of the Super Hornet. During the flight, the pair will experience nearly 8 times the normal force of gravity as they maneuver the aircraft to the edge of its operating envelope. Today's show will be performed at speeds as fast as 700 miles an hour and as slow at speeds as 100 miles an hour. Many of the maneuvers they will demonstrate the aircraft capabilities in the tactical arena and are employed during combat and training flights. Ladies and gentlemen, please direct your attention to the left, where you'll hear the Super Hornet's two GE-F414 turbofan engines spooling up to their maximum power. JUGS will release the brakes, allowing the engine's 42,000 pounds of thrust to accelerate the aircraft to its takeoff speed of 120 miles an hour. On takeoff, the aircrew will perform a low transition, retracting the landing gear and accelerating down the runway at only 50 feet. This speed is only half of what the aircraft is capable of. Ladies and gentlemen, from the right, the high speed path. This allows the aircraft to sustain 8 times the force of gravity in a tight turn. Ladies and gentlemen, watch as JUGS and Gerbil enter from the left, roll to a 90-degree angle of bank, and JUGS will put the stick into his lap with a Super Hornet minimum radius turn. Coming from the left, the Super Hornet minimum radius turn. At the rear of the aircraft. The hook, as it's known to naval aviators, has been designed to stop the 40,000 pound aircraft in just a few hundred feet when catching a wire aboard the aircraft carrier. From the left, the Super Hornet carrier configuration path. Sorry, from the right. and Gerbil approach from the left and rapidly execute two high-performance turns, demonstrating the Super Hornet's amazing agility. Few aircraft in the world today can match this capability. Ladies and gentlemen, from the left, the Super Hornet pitch rate demo.
Thank you.
its approach speed, execute a touch and go and show center into another low transition.
I don't know what his father was. He's from Connecticut. From Norwich.
thank you guys very much.